everyone. In this video, let's have a look at the Bootleggers ROM for the LG V30. So let's get started. First of all, I would like to start off by showing you the Antutu benchmark score of this phone. So as you can see here, the score here is pretty good and well above what we get on stock Android. On stock Android, it is around 170 to 190, I think, best case scenario. Now let's have a look at the features that this ROM offers. This is the quick setting styles. As you can see here, there are a lot of options. Now let's go inside battery. So this is the battery graph for this ROM. As you can see here. So the battery life has been pretty decent for me on this ROM, and I really like this ROM in terms of battery life and performance. The performance has been pretty great too for me on this particular ROM. And let me show you which kernel it ships with. So just a second. Yeah, so as you can see here, it comes with the Jolla kernel. So this particular kernel does not have many customization options, but it is stable as hell and does not have any bugs. And this is the digital well-being option available here. So as you can see here, I spend most of my time playing PUBG on my phone. And talking about the PUBG game, the performance here is pretty great. I play on balanced and highest FPS setting available on balanced, and it works pretty good there. Another great feature of this ROM is the number of customization options available for the theming. So there are a lot of them. Maybe I'll show you them one by one. So black you already saw, and light you already know. So I'll just show you Dreams UI. So it just takes a while. So there's probably not the need to show each and every one of them, because they look pretty similar. And it takes quite a bit of time for them to apply. Okay. Well, actually, these are pretty cool. So I'll just show you each one of them quickly. Okay, you'll have to wait a bit. So Dreams, Nights, Immensity we have done. Cosmos also we did. Okay. So basically the background image is changing a bit. And this theme is in pure black, and as you can see, some toggles are changing here as well. I think that's enough. So under main display, you will find options like always on while charging, new notifications, advanced settings as well. So it has a fix for the AOD display problems, and AOD works pretty great here. I have no issues with it, and I really love it. And you have some of the options here as well, as you can see. Okay, Immensity we have done. Let's do Allegation. Okay. Yep. Protostar. So that's pretty much it for the themes per se. Now let's move on to dumpster. So as you can see here, there are a lot of customization options here. You have network traffic. I will just quickly browse through them and you can look at which ones you like. And you can pause the video and see which are the ones you like. I'm not going to really explain each and every one of them, because you may be knowing these features by simply reading these. So you have option of Smart Bar Fling and also the Pi one. I'm using fluid navigation gestures here because I like them. lock screen, recent app settings, you have quick step, stock, Oreo, Android Go, slim recents as well, lock screen customizations. Okay, what else is there? Our features, notifications, power menu, animations, gestures, miscellaneous, and dashboard settings. Now, one final thing is the camera available here. So you have the generic Lineage OS snap camera. You even have the camera roll inbuilt into this one. So that's pretty much it for this video. If you liked it, click on the like button and also subscribe to my channel for more such videos. And if you have any advice for my further videos, do let me know them in the comment section below. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day.